The answer to should you restrain your dog in the car is a definite yes. You don't want your dog to become a flying object should you have to stop quickly, have your dog go through a windshield or worse. So, you know, there are all sorts of safety belts and safety devices, and just a plain old dog crate will also do the trick if your dog rides, say, in the back of a van or a pickup. But please restrain your dog in the car. It's dangerous not to.